I think I got them both going at the same time. Fly the Sport Cup. Wind's out of the north today, or northeast, northwest, some direction. One set of flaps, anyway. That's a pretty good breeze. Messed up. I think the Sport Cub is actually, with this setup, is actually a little more quicker than the Tundra. A 10-7 SE prop on it, with flying on 2200 batteries. Uh-oh. I don't like landing out here. This grass is 6-8 inches deep. Flap zone. Gonna quite flared enough.
Alright. Let's do this at the same time.